your girl Rena, and I'm so, so happy. Hey girl, hey, hi guy, hi. How are you doing on today? Today I am doing a wash day on high porosity hair, my daughter's hair. Y'all know I do that a lot. So stay tuned if you want to see this.
This is what I'll be using on today.
Is this too hot? And then I'm gonna turn the water off when I start washing, putting soap in.
Make sure you really get the edges.
Ooh, I hate you. Why do you do this to me?
Why, Jenny?
These eyes are really bad.
You got a squirrel.
I know.
Why don't you turn the camera off and get that off? And then go back.
What did you say?
Why don't you turn the camera off and get that off? And then go back on.
Oh, wow.
Oh yeah, that's a good. Keep doing that in the front. It might get itchy.
Christmas Day. Stand just like that. I had a little vine cup because I.
Mama, what are that wig that I let you have with the red in it?
What did you have? The fine story.
The remember the wig that I got?
I know, but it's in storage.
It's in the storage?
No. Or you got threw it away, one or two.
Mama, I know you threw that wig away. Because I really could have washed that redness out.
I feel like messing with it, detangling it and all of this.
I don't think you threw it away because I've seen it. But it ain't here. It's probably in the storage like you said. Because it was in a bag. A Walmart bag.
It was?
You think they came in the storage?
They should. Oh, yeah, yeah. I need a thumbnail.
Where are you going? The soap is not out.
The soap is out.
It's not out. What are you doing?
The thumbnail. Oh, man. My thing is a lot of soap to go too.
Is that all the stuff up on my edges?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Edges are clear, child. Clear as they want to be. Sides and the front. Well, this stuff is good. I love it. That shampoo to make your hair feel stripped like it be making mine. I don't understand that. You hear me?
How much of that you gonna put in my head like that?
I'll make sure I get it in the middle too. Put it on the outside, not the middle part of your head. Want it all to be saturated. Then we'll let you sit there for a minute. Let it do what it do. No, it's tiring. My back hurts.
Wait, Chris Paul, let me sit and get in my area. Make sure you got all of it out.
Oh, I didn't get all this hair already.
Make sure you got all of it out.
Mm-hmm.
Cause you put a lot in my head.
I know, cause your hair's so thick.
When it's water on it.
You said when what?
When it's water on it.
Get this towel.
The towel that you didn't wipe your booty
with. Uh-uh, be quiet.
Pause. I'm tired. Take that part out, hey.
Oh, I should have put on some gloves while putting this in, huh? What about that?
Gloves on for what?
Because I don't want stuff on my hand. Hmm. I do it when I'm doing my hair, but
still. Okay.
I don't want to. I don't want to. That's the difference. Okay. Start with the back. Okay, you ain't even got you that gun.
I'm hungry. Got to cook and clean and wash everything. Smile and do it. Paying your man a pen so he can write that check. Paying all your bills. I give it to him.
You on camera,
Jack. Oh, yeah.
I'm going to let you go on the sink. I'm gonna let you go on the
same.
This might get me demonetized. This might get me demonetized, child.
Paying all your bills.
Don't make me dance.
I give it to him. Oh, yeah.
Shut up. Okay. You ain't acting right today. She ain't acting right, y'all.
Because I give it long, to him.
Oh, yeah, I got some long hair. Yeah, try. Y'all, pain she times. Trying that long hair.
Pain time.
After she done doggone cut all of this stuff off, now she got some hair, y'all.
Okay, first of all, it didn't take that long to grow.
Lord. I should have just put this in forwards. That's what I should have did.
It didn't even take that long to grow.
Just put it in forwards. That'd be better.
It didn't take that long to grow.
Make sure that y'all get the ends of y'all's hair. I can't stress that enough because your ends need to be good, okay? You got to nourish them ends as well, okay? So make sure that you are doing that while deep conditioning, because there was a time I wasn't doing it, y'all, and I was like, the rest of my hair is soft and beautiful, but this up here, the ends was not right, y'all. So make sure that you are doing that. I'm so glad that I got online and learned about how to take care of my hair, especially when I first started. Well, it wasn't when I first started. My hair was feeling so rough. I was trying to understand, what is wrong with my hair? Then somebody was like, get some deep conditioner online. They said that, and I was like, ooh, I'm going to try it. And it worked, y'all.
Why don't you it worked. A voiceover.
Because I don't want to.
They're going to hear me.
Okay. I want them to hear you sing, though, because you shouldn't have been singing. This shit,
cool. I get to him if he
paying. Shut up. I don't think I ever did the deep condition on her or with your hair before.
You don't want to be
yeah,
extra.
Excuse this background. It's closed. It's been washed back here. So excuse that, okay? Got to fold them up, do all that good stuff.
She knows she
fine. Shut up. Move on.
I'm hungry. She don't feed me, y'all.
Oh, why am I doing it? You got me all messed up. You got me twisting that. That ain't what I'm supposed to be doing. See, I can't even think straight because of you. Look at this. I got to put these together. And then let me get the ends of this. Right quick. These are her.
After that, I ain't really been feeling no pain, though.
Oh, that's good.
After Monday.
Yeah?
Remember I took that medicine Tuesday? After that.
The pain medicine?
Yeah, after that, I haven't been feeling no pain.
So your mom take care.
And then, I feel good. Just my nose.
Oh, really?
I cough here and there, but it ain't bad like how it used to be. Huh?
Really?
So, I've been feeling good, though.
That's good.
You can tell I've been feeling good because I've been getting up. And
That means you is feeling good when you start moving around.
I've been getting up. No, I've been just laying
first
in the bed.
You was lost. I was lost.
Well, you should see me. When you was in here, I done fell out the bed.
Oh, dang. When? When I was walking outside walking?
I don't know when, but I was in the bed and then my stomach just started hurting out of nowhere.
Dang.
I was up here. I went from up there to down here to on the floor. Stay on the floor for a little minute. I had to get up and run to the bathroom.
Dang. It was that bad?
Yes.
But you haven't thrown up at all, right? I'm trying to whisper that now. You didn't throw up at all. At mm-hmm. all. That's a part
I
of it.
I wasn't nauseated, whatever the heck you call it. It wasn't that.
Well, let's do this side now. Turn your head around a bit, just a little bit.
I don't even see no fire.
You take care of these edges, though. These edges is not looking good to me.
Ma, I got edges.
I'm saying they look like they trying to fall out because you're not taking care of them, girl.
My forehead big. Oh, but you know what they say about them big forehead, girl.
Shut up.
Okay, I'm gonna
be quiet. I don't even know, but I'm just like, shut up.
Okay.
Because I don't know and don't want to know. Just leave it alone.
Okay. No, I'm going to tell you now.
Thank you.
That's all I want to tell you now.
Thank you.
That's all I want
don't to tell me. I said.
That's all I want to tell you now.
I don't want to know.
Okay, so.
No.
Okay.
You already.
Okay,
just
I wasn't really about to say it. Dang.
Okay, well, shoot. I didn't know. I thought you were going to say it. I don't want to know.
I should have said
no. No, you shouldn't.
Ow, don't
well, hold your head over and quit calling me stuff, girl, if I slap your head. Y'all heard her? She crazy.
No, you're not. You're going to take all this out, man.
Turn your head over. Dang. They can't see you. She got a channel, y'all, but don't want to be seen. Ain't that kind of crazy? I'm trying to figure that one out myself. What's wrong with her?
You see how I look right now?
Who cares, child? Love I you. Care. Who cares? I don't care what these people think
you.
No more. I don't care what nobody thinks no more.
Do the hair.
I'm still beautiful.
You do the hair.
If I ain't dressed up, if I'm dressed up, if I ain't, I'm still looking good, baby. I still look good. Now, let's go ahead and tuck these ends in real well. I should leave them out. Where's the bag? And what we're going to do, let me go ahead and stop. If y'all watched that video, on top of the bag, let it get hot. So it can heat. Put it on hot. Hot.
Ma, you trying to make you get me dead.
No, I'm not. Girl, so that's why you got a bag over Ariana. Just like you're sitting up on a dryer. Go ahead. Can you feel it getting hot? It's just to penetrate deeply in your hair. I know what I'm doing.
Look, you didn't even put my hair down for this day. What do
you think? Hold your hair back because it might be getting hot.
First, like the first day of school is on the weekend. I'll put this on today for no reason. Got some smile line and fixed all my teeth. Straight from the lot, call it 100 and geeked up. 1,000 horsepower, my car got to keep up. Act like I'm slow on the car, but I peep stuff. What kind of guy that is keep it in the court?
Please. That's why I'm putting oil in here.
Just like, it took me, I don't feel like cutting my hair again and starting over. I was just going through something at the time. I don't know what the heck I was going through to make me cut my damn hair like that.
Don't go through it again. It was depression, wasn't it? Stress? Was it stress?
I guess so. I don't know what it was, but
did you feel like I gotta cut my hair? How did you feel?
It just made me. I just got the scissors and went in the bathroom and just started cutting.
I think you said it was damaged too, didn't you?
Yeah, because I always put gel on it and stuff.
Sorry. Oh, you need to hand me that, ponytail holder over there. Mom, why are you still singing songs gonna be in my name here? I can't believe it's it's Christmas time. It is December the 1st. I can't believe it. I'm still putting my hair in. I'm just gonna put them in your head one time. I'm not gonna even, yeah, sort of hold it like that. Yeah, all kind of different accessories in your head. Now what I'm gonna do?
No, don't give me no heat damage.
I'm gonna pull one of these out of my
don't
head.
Don't give me no heat damage.
I'm not, girl. Hey, get them. I didn't get heat damage and I did mine glass, huh? I didn't do it this time, I did last time. What is brush it? Are you all right here? I'm lying, clean this stuff out. Oh, and your husband.
No, I don't leave that, but that's all right because it's been deconditioned twice, so that's good.
But this condition is just that.